the black and gold of Nexus.
It's a five-knuckle shuffle, but not from the same John Cena we know and love.
And John Cena, look at this. Up on the shoulders is Sheamus. Cena went for the attitude adjustment, and Sheamus caught him into the Irish curse.
Wow. All three men down. John Cena somehow has to help Wade Barrett win this battle royal.
Has to.
If not, he'll be fired. But Sheamus. Sheamus wanting maybe more than anyone.
And if Cena's throwing out, he can't help it. Now, kick. Sheamus. Sheamus hanging on. Sheamus just hanging on. And John Cena eliminating Sheamus. And it is moment of truth time.
See it. I mean, two men left. Barrett and Cena. Come on, John, think about this.
This may be the most difficult decision John Cena has ever made.
John, will we throw Barrett over the top rope, or at least attempt to, or will we leave like Barrett's ordering? John Cena fired. There'll be no more WWE Universe.
The man has been
embarrassed. He'll be gone.
He's been humiliated.
He'll live to fight another day. He's got to do it.
Oh, my God.
He had no choice.
Here is your winner and number one contender for the WWE Championship, Wade Barrett.
Can anything stop Nexus?
Voices in my head, they come to me, they understand, they talk to me.
The WWE Champion, Randy Orton.
You got your rules and your religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith.
Wade Barrett will face Randy Orton for the WWE Championship at Bragging Rights in 3 weeks. Can anything stop Nexus? Now with John Cena as part of it, and Wade Barrett being the number one contender, they have a